Venice from venicesati.com, and sorry for my face because I'm a bit tired today and a bit sick. So I wanted to talk about John Kennedy Jr., not the father, but the junior, because a long time ago, before he died in 1999, and 5 years earlier, I had a dream about him, saying like he died in England, or no, in England, but he will be assassinated. I was in England in that things, in that dream, and there was English people, government English was assassinate him. And it was in England. And after I saw a newspaper talking about this on the dream, in the dream, okay? And 5 years later, the same newspaper, but only he died in a plane crash and it was an accident. But it was the same newspaper, but oh my God, this is a déjà vu. Déjà vu in the place I was working, but 5 years earlier, I didn't know what it was, where I was supposed to work later. So this is all I want to say. Thank you so much. And it's a bit weird because I make a video to keep a memory of it because sometimes I have so much things to tell, but this one I think is important. I don't know why in my dream he was assassinated by English government and he was in England, but it was something very much into England into it. Okay, so thank you so much and see you next.